Hey guys, it's Guru from Guru Gaming, bringing you the second part of my MvM night of TF2 funness. I streamed it live, we had a lot of fun, had a group going, we completed Coal Town and we completed Decoy. I did not finish up with them, they went on to face the third one, I forget the name of it now, but they went on to do that one, hopefully they did well with it. This is kind of the highlights from the second match. I'm still using the black box, the buff banner. And the equalizer to run away. Well, I guess it's called something different now, the escape plan, I think. We do well in this one too, so here's the clips. I hope you enjoy. Make sure to subscribe if you want to see more footage from me. I'll be playing a lot of Dota 2, so you'll be seeing a lot of that footage, and TF2 on the side as well, so take care, guys.
God, it's cosmetic.
No! Crit Arcade. Alright. Do I want some earbuds for free? I don't really care. I don't know why everybody's obsessed with earbuds. I don't get it, but I don't know. They're kind of cool.
Up top here. Ooh, geez, that was quick. Creeped up.
Hello, this tank is halfway through.
Tank's not halfway through, just got here.
Got some overcharging. Yeah, we're good. See. Easy peasy. I'm just gonna go look for this guy. By sniping.
Good shit.